Welcome back. Well, 10 of Australia's best fishing teams have been reeled into a new competition with a twist, where size doesn't matter or the number of fish caught.
Right. Well, in a world first, each fish show is tasked with creating a short film to showcase their skills, and the best video wins, and it's voted by you. So, to explain, it is, isn't it? To explain, we're joined by Dean Jackson and Ben Glass from SCF Australia on the Sunshine Coast.
Morning, lads.
Good morning. Dean, so this is a fishing competition.
Good morning, guys.
And it's not about the fish or even the size of the fish.
No, it's not. Do you want me to elaborate?
Yes.
Yeah, well, basically, it's 10 of the most high-profile sort of teams and content creators in Australia all go head-to-head over a 14-day period. They've got to film, edit and produce the most incredible film they possibly can. They then sort of give that back to us, and then we put it on our smartphone app, and then it goes live to the public for 2 weeks, and it's up to the public to decide who wins, and there's some huge cash prizes involved.
Great idea. Hey, these teams are supposedly the best of the best. How do you meet the criteria for this?
I guess Dean and I were lucky enough to pick the bunch this year. I guess a lot of these guys are YouTubers, and they're putting up content every week. They get really big engagement. They're advocates for our environment and for the ocean. And they just love what they do and love the environment. So, excellent. And some of them are our mates, I guess, as well. So.
Yeah.
Passionate about it.
Helps if you're a mate.
You mentioned stacks of cash. How much money can people get?
So $150,000 cash and prizes up for grabs for both the teams entering and for the guys at home who are voting.
Yep.
That's
there's a
great
Fiji holiday up for grabs. There's 10K cash up for grabs just for voting.
Excellent.
Hey, we're in day two, I think, of the competition at the moment. How long have the teams got to pull all this together, to shoot it, to edit it, to get it all finished?
Yeah, so I think we're in day three now of filming. Okay. So basically, we gave them a 10-day filming period. And then in total, it's 14 days filming, editing, and then they hand it back to us. Then we have an exclusive Gold Class cinema screening. It's a charity event, the BCF Topwater Film Invitational. Tickets are actually still available for that. We're holding it at on the Sunshine Coast, Brisbane and Gold Coast. And yeah, really cool exclusive event. And you get to view the content before anyone else. And then it's on the 5th of November, and then at 6 p.m. it goes live to everyone. So pretty cool. On the app, on the smartphone app.
So. All right, Dean. So you said you can get 10, you're up for 10K just by voting. So how can people at home get involved?
Yep. So yeah, if they just go on, just go check out our socials, all our links to our website will be there. If you register for early access now, you'll get notified as soon as the TFI smartphone app goes live. And then when it goes live, you go onto the app, you watch all your films, you vote for your favourite guys, and once your vote's in, you're in the draw to win.
All right. Hey, Channel 9's own Real Destinations is competing. Are they in with a chance? How are they looking?
Absolutely. The boys, they've got off to a red-hot start. They've got a quality team. Obviously, they can film. They're a really talented bunch of boys, and, yeah, we look forward to seeing them in action.
Yeah. We don't have favourites, but they're looking good.
Well, we can have favourites, and our vote goes for them. Yeah. Thanks, gentlemen. Good luck.
I'll hold you to that. You better vote.
Yeah, you guys
well,
vote.
Hey, am
Thank
I allowed
you very
to
much.
Vote? I'll take the 10K.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Thanks, boys.
A lot of fun, lads. Thank you. Channel 9's own Real Destinations returns for season 2 today. You can check your local guide for times.
What fun.
Okay, coming up on Weekend.